The Boy Who Cried Wolf. There was a boy who used to trick the villagers by shouting wolf. Even when there was no wolf, the villagers rushed to help him. But one day, a real wolf came. When he cried for help, nobody believed him, and the wolf ate his sheep. Moral: honesty is the best policy. Do you want more kid stories and educational videos? Subscribe my channel and like and share.